Day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to. How far could he have gone? Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. This is not good. Hey! I read you. What's your situation? was that?
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out. I think that was my last one.
¡Un forastero! ¡Y está a rezar! ¡Detrás de ti, imbécil! ¡Te vamos a romper en pedazos! ¡El forastero!
Come on. Dex.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
So here it is. I just waited downstairs in the wherever the down the little alley down there. I just waited for everybody to come down, and I just lit them up like a Christmas tree. So that was my little game through my gameplay. I'm gonna do another one, and I'm just gonna do like regular stuff. That was just to get the little machine gun that is down there. So again, I just waited for everybody to come down. I didn't have to go upstairs or rush and, you know, this and that and the third. I was like, you know what, they want me, they're gonna come get me. So I just waited downstairs. So hopefully you guys press that thumbs up, press that like button, you know, and don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for tuning in and watching. All right. Adios. Ladies.